feeling has always been as a cop is that we're here to help people, you know, and we're here to help the innocent people. And what I saw was the opposite of what I was taught. We're hurting somebody, we're very, very badly. Michael had given up. Michael was going to tell him whatever he wanted. That, to me, was the most critical part of the statement from Michael. And I knew that Michael admitted to something that we could put in their hand.
Detective Pelota believes the blood on Richard Tewitt's sweatshirt provides sufficient evidence of guilt. The district attorney, however, doesn't necessarily agree.
Tewitt was a transient Dell survivor. And I figured, well, maybe the boys were wearing this shirt, killed Stephanie, and threw this bloody shirt into the dumpster, or they threw something else bloody in there that got under the shirt. And Richard Tewitt is lounging around looking for something to eat and finds his shirt.
Kaloka needs to prove the theory wrong. He begins by gathering arrest reports involving Tewitt.
I get a call from a deputy up in North County here and said, hey, I've got a photograph of a guy named Richard Tweet. He misspelled the name. I said, do you want it? I said, yeah, I'll get a look at it. He sent it to me, and lo and behold, there's Richard Tewitt. We painted a Polaroid photograph wearing the same shirt about a week or so before the murder. So the fact that he found a dumpster that was totally done away with, it was totally dismissed.
Kaloka believes he's zeroing in on Richard Tewitt, but the detective is walking a lonely road. Every cop he knows is convinced the three boys killed Stephanie Crow.
What am I missing? Am I making a mistake? What am I doing wrong here? And I just keep going over and over again. Come back to the conclusion. Richard Tewitt killed this little girl. Then you could have started just trying to convince other people how it was that boys didn't do it.
Every time you leave an area, you always leave evidence behind.
There were casings, blood trail, signs of a struggle.
With the technology that we have today, you can preserve the crime scene pretty forever.
I'll guarantee you all these things are going to be put together, and you will spend the rest of your life behind bars.
When I see germs or I think something has germs on it, I see the potential for disease or illness. I'm going to clean everything. That's going to be washed. My hands are going to be washed. This is going to be washed. There are no trash cans in my house. I take every single piece of trash outside and throw in the receptacle.
Ever feel like it's just better to blend in and go with the flow? Neither do we. The Mitsubishi Lancer, engineered to be different with twin paddle shifter.